You can find other properties that look like us, but you're not going to find what we have anywhere else.
Hi, I'm Jessica, the property manager at Springfield Apartments.
Springfield Apartments is a special place to be just because it feels like home to everyone. We have so many different kinds of residents here, and it doesn't feel like just a place where the people that work here take your rent. We've got great activities and awesome staff, and it just is an established property, but it's got modern touches. We've got a great system here that's cutting edge and ahead of the curve, so it's a great place for everyone, no matter what the demographic. Our maintenance team is faster than anyone in the business. We love our residents here. It's just an all-around great place to live. It might look similar to others, but once you get here and you really experience the staff and you get to see our models and you get to really get a feel of the community, it's top-notch. It's number one in the game. Our leasing staff is the best in the business. We've got great people in here that are cross-trained to do all of the operations. So pretty much anybody can help you in the office, no matter who's here, no matter who's out on the property. We're very thoughtful. We go the extra mile. We take great care of our residents. We really just want to do everything that we can do so we're not just the people in the office who take your rent. I've got the cream of the crop with my maintenance staff. They go well beyond the call of duty. We've got folks here in our maintenance team that will carry packages for you, that will put up your flat screen if you need them to, and our maintenance supervisors, who we call the grill master. Between 12 and 1 at our pool, you can get a great barbecue, and then he's right back out there to fix your AC if you need it. Springfield definitely has the best team in the business. One thing that makes our residents so great out here at Springfield is they just want to get to know each other and they want to get to know us. We recently had our opening of the season pool party and it was a great event. We had a fantastic turnout and it was so great meeting so many of our residents. And they really just appreciated the fact that we wanted to get to know them and they got to know their neighbors. You saw people that knew each other but didn't really know each other getting acquainted. I got a chance to meet and to talk to just about everyone that I could. And it was fantastic with them being able to meet my family. I got to meet their families. And we came more than just the people that saw each other Monday through Friday from 9 until 6. I love it here. We have the most outstanding residents. Here at Springfield, we have fantastic amenities that all of our residents take advantage of. We've got a sparkling pool. Everyone says sparkling pool, but ours is a sparkling pool. It's really great. It's full, but there's plenty of room. We've got an awesome deck. We've got great space for people to relax, read a book, catch up on your tanning. It's really a great spot to hang out. We've got a racquetball court that doubles as our exercise classroom. We've got our business center with plenty of computer space and internet capability for anybody that needs to use it. Our fitness center has state-of-the-art equipment. We've got our 24-hour fitness center that's available to all of our residents. We've got our great tennis court that's available at any time of the day. We've got a dog walking area for all of our pets out here that we love so much. We've got our grilling area. You can bring your friends and family out, enjoy a cookout. And we've got free Wi-Fi in our clubhouse if you'd like to come in and take advantage of that. Here at Springfield, we love the sense of community that we have here. We love how our residents enjoy getting to know each other, and we enjoy getting to know them too. We love how it's more than just a place they walk into that's just their four walls. We're proud to be like a big family. We invite you to join us too. We'd love to have you call Springfield home. Welcome home to Springfield.